Changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage,
we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility. Just know that Vault-Tec is proud of you. I am proud of you. When you hear this, it means I've been gone for several hours. I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia.
Hello. At last. Today is your reclamation day. I bet you're just bursting your bolts to get out there and see the world.
Stay fed, stay hydrated. Very important. If you get injured, and you will get injured, make use of stim packs. They are literal lifesavers. So, about the infrastructure out there in Appalachia, I suspect there isn't any.
Ah, one of Vault 76's last remaining residents finally awakens! Again. Pretending it's Reclamation Day, are we?
Never stop learning. Be the best that you can be.
Heck of a party last night, eh, sir?
Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death, minute by minute.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Remember one of Vortex's many, many mottos. Hard work is happening. Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Arrivederci! Au revoir! Of people then, I am fulfilled with the army.
Sir, those young ladies down there, they seem exceedingly alive. They haven't yet made any untoward advances, but perhaps you could speak to them? Verify their intentions are civil? Until quite recently, it's been exceedingly peaceful. I maintained my post, greeted latecomer.
Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right? I thought it was empty.
Wait, is the door still open? Son of a bitch, we missed our chance. We really needed that.
We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road.
So this guy told us that...
After you gave him the last of our caps?
And he said that inside that vault is the... You know, that's where the big one is.
Our last chance to turn our lousy luck around.
You know, the thing that brought everyone back. The treasure. Well, yeah. There was this big broadcast, but shouldn't you know it was in there?
I told you, Lacey. The guy was scamming us.
But those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us, I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we can answer for you? They sent you out here without a weapon? Be a quick trip trying to do this unarmed. Here. Watch yourself out there.
Thank you. Lady, I will paint the walls with you if you don't tell me where Crane's treasure is right now!
Sweetheart, I think you must be sick. Because pointing a gun at me in my own bar is a terminal affliction. Honey, you picked the wrong time to get a drink.
What are you- Hey! Who the hell are you? None of your damn business!
What's going on is that this one seems to think I know where this big treasure is, and that I'm building my new bar out of refuse for fun.
Lady, this is your last warning. Our crew is getting that treasure. And I will happily send you both to the great goddamn beyond if you don't start explaining where I can find what's ours! Don't worry, I'll make it quick!
I told you it was gonna end badly. Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Well, not exactly the introduction to the wayward I would have hoped for. Well, sorry about that, darling. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you. Your guess is as good as mine, sweetheart. He busted in here saying I needed to turn over the location of some fellow named Crane, who I guess I must have served at some point or another. Since then, a steady stream of miscreants has been making my life irritating. Not exactly good for a budding business. Overseer, huh? So you must be the one. No, I haven't seen her, but I have heard her. My people found a tape she left behind for one of her dwellers at that camp across the way, though it is a bit out of date now. Maybe you're the one she left it for. I'm happy to hand it over. Though, now that we've drifted naturally onto the topic of helping one another, maybe there's something you could do for me in return. Just agreeing to lend us a hand in a little diplomatic intervention. See? That boy you put down, he's not the first of his crew to roll in here, but I want him to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house, but my muscles run off, so I don't have the bodies to spare right now. But I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end to this for me. So, what do you say? That's what I was hoping. So, the details. Now, each of these boys came in asking after Crane. I'm thinking we can make that work for us. How would you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs? Oh, darling. See, as fine as that idea is, you know, I was thinking we could take a different tack. Just give me one second. Okay, I think I'll just... I just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it, use the tape it spits out to tell the world you're open for business, and then convince any punks that show up to tell you where their boss is hiding. They did teach you all how to build from schematics up in that vault of yours, didn't they? That's the spirit.
Hey, if you need a refresher, good old Morty Mort can help you out.
What are you on about, Mordecai?
Hey, nah, I'm not bragging or anything, but I've got some tapes that cover that very subject.
Oh, Mort, not the tapes. Well, you find yourself wanting a refresher? Talk to Mort. Of course you're gonna need materials, but we should have enough lying around to cover you there. Get you together a little care package. Throw some rations in there, too, so you don't starve on me. And so you know, you might have to break some of this scrap down for parts. But I can spot you some workbench materials, too, since you're doing me such a big one. Who knows? Maybe you'll learn something while you do it. Now, you ready to get this show on the road? Hot dog. Be good to have those dolts off our back at long last. Just make sure, once you find out where they're hiding, that their leader gets the message. The wayward gets left alone. And here, that overseer tape. Sounds like she set up that camp across the way so her people could get some practice in self-reliance. Probably worth looking into if you think you could use a refresher.
Glad to hear Vault-Tec actually took care of some of their people. You hear these rumors, right, about them just throwing folks to the wolves. Here's some rations and a fancy suit. Good luck. Well, don't you worry that smooth little face of yours. You are in good company now. Because around here, we look after one another. Now, what can I do for you? Listen, friend, you happen to be talking to the exact right person to fix your predicament. But if I'm gonna help you, I want something in return. All right, listen, I got this plan. You're gonna help me get rich. See, the folks who made it big off the gold rush, they weren't the prospectors. They were the folks that sold them their shovels. Now, I don't do shovels. What I collect is knowledge. I can go all sorts of places you folks with your rad sucking skin can't. So, I'm selling what I've got between my ear holes, and you're gonna test it for me. I made these holotapes. Now, this sets all the info I dug up about that camp doohickey you bolters got. All I'm asking is you give them a listen and let me know what you think. You will? Oh, thank you. I mean, thanks. Just come back once you've taken them out for a test drive. Now, is there anything else you wanted to chat about?
buying this keep the peace idea these brotherhood types are putting down?
This town was really nice before the war.
Overseer's log, town of Flatwoods.